99% of people who are developing games nowadays are indie game developers. Indies only make 0.5% of the $200 billion yearly revenue on the gaming industry as a whole. Our intention is maybe not to close this gap, but make it just a little bit more easy for smaller indies. I'm Idan, I'm head of games at Totem. I've been making games since I can remember myself. I won some awards, didn't make a dime, so we found Totem to help indies monetize. There are a few ways for game creators to monetize. The main one is the free-to-play model, where you're giving the game for free. Then you try to get monetization by either ads or microtransactions, and it's kind of hard, you know, to harness the community like that. Through Totem, we allow the community as a whole to come together to give added value for the players as they take their assets from one game to another. If, for example, you go into Project Dino and you manage to go through the entire process of hatching the baby dinosaur, then you get a little dinosaur companion in Dress Don't Keep. It's very cute. Any developer has a way to interpret those assets exactly how they want to fit the style and aesthetic vision for their own game. Indie creators totemize their own games through very, very simple plugins. We think there's a world where indies can make a living for themselves without having to give a large cut to a publisher. We want to help them do it through collaboration.
Game Jam Plus is proud to be the largest competitive business-focused game development marathon in the world. There are 8 months of production, mentorships, panels, and lectures with several professionals from the game industry, as well as awards with international recognition and, of course, a lot of knowledge exchange and support among the community. In 2022, we are celebrating the arrival of our 70th edition. In all these years of history, we have gathered more than 3,000 participants and almost 2,000 volunteers. The dedication of the team combined with the commitment of mentors and industry professionals has brought more than 800 game projects to life. And all in a multicultural process that reaches more than 30 countries around the world. Be part of this amazing community. Be our plus one.
Welcome to the 7th edition of Game Jam Plus. It is a joy to welcome you, gamers from all over the world coming together for a weekend with knowledge and growth. First of all, let's remember a little bit about the marathon, how it's going to work. And don't forget that for any questions, we have the general regulation of Game Jam Plus available on our website. And your local organizer can also help with more specific matters. The first set of Game Jam Plus consisted of 48-hour development marathon. In other words, a game jam. During this period, you and your team will have to create a prototype of a game based on one of the themes that will be presented soon, in addition to preparing a commercial plan for the project that will have to be presented in pitch format. At the end of the production time, the teams will be evaluated by a panel of judges for their venue to discover the winners from each location in the world. In the following months, these winners will go through an incubation process, evolving and improving the projects alongside great professionals of the game industry. The approved projects will meet at the Regional Plus Awards, the Game Jam Plus Continental Finals that will take place all around the world. The Continental winners then will go through a new acceleration stage, polishing, finishing their game to be ready for the last stage of this process, the Global Plus Awards. In this event, that will discover the winners of various categories. And of course, the Game of the Year 2022-23 by Game Jam Plus. If you have any doubts, be sure to visit website gamejamplus.com and find all the details of the marathon. Your local organization team will also have more details for you. Now that you know how Game Jam Plus works, how about checking out what happened in the grand final last edition? Representatives from 10 countries visited Rio de Janeiro, and you can be with us in the next edition, celebrating global awards with our friends from all over the world. Until then, and good luck to all the teams!
Quando o Ian apresentou a Game Jam Plus, e eu fiquei impactada. Primeiro porque eu me identifiquei muito com o mundo dos jogos, né? Dentro da Atom a gente já buscava desenvolver educação através do mundo dos jogos. Eu acho que é uma tendência mundial de você deixar cada vez mais leve a educação através da gamificação, e eu já me identificava com esse mercado. E quando ele apresentou a oportunidade de você conectar
desenvolvedores de jogos, empreendedores com o mercado, investidores através de pitch,
eu fiquei encantada e, obviamente, não poderia deixar de ser sócia. Uma das coisas que mais me impressionou é justamente o poder de atuação que a Game Jam Plus tem, né? Porque a gente está falando não de alguma coisa que acontece só aqui no Brasil, mas que acontece e impacta o mundo todo. Então, eu acho que também é a chance das pessoas se conectarem, aprenderem com outras pessoas e também de você ter levar o Brasil para o mundo, porque, afinal, é uma empresa brasileira impactando o mundo todo.
So how I felt the first time I came to the grand finale in Brazil? Oh man, I felt happy. Finally going to be in a different country and basically do basically visit a lot of people and be introduced to another culture. So the second time was much, much better than the first time. My experience this time was brilliant. I loved the colleagues I was with. Made new friends, very close friends. Now we talk about a lot of things and now we support each other, just not in game jamming terms, but also in other game projects. If I need help, I can maybe reach out to someone from Colombia or someone from Mexico or even someone from Brazil. And when I arrived at the grand final, it was special. I felt like I've made it in terms of like success and growing. And now the idea is to help others also achieve that. So for everyone who wish to participate Game Jam Plus 2022, whether you're from Africa, South America, Asia, Europe, North America, this is a fun, loving community that wants to see gaming grow and that wants to see you benefit. So I hope to see you guys there.
Olá a todos, meu nome é António Dragão, sou da Figueira da Foz, Portugal, e sou o organizador regional da Game Jam Plus. Este ano tive a sorte de estar na grande final do Rio de Janeiro, portanto, a final 2021-2022. Recebi a notícia em final de abril e foi um sufoco aguentar até chegar a final de junho e estar juntamente com todos os organizadores globais da Game Jam. De facto, foi uma festa excepcional. Não estava à espera. É um ecossistema que, apesar de estar remotamente distribuído por vários países do mundo, quando nos encontramos tivemos a sensação que já trabalhávamos há muitos anos. Adorei a experiência social. A organização esteve à altura, aliás, excedeu as minhas expectativas. Fizemos visitas extraordinárias à Rocinha, ao Pavilhão do Conhecimento. Estivemos no Cristo Redentor, no Bondinho, pronto, em todos aqueles pontos-chave sociais e culturais. E ficámos a perceber efetivamente o que é o Brasil, quão quentes são as pessoas, a hospitalidade de Botafogo, e foi muito bom mesmo. Nós temos tido não só a experiência de estar na final, mas a experiência social e cultural e gastronómica também. A final foi extraordinária, na Casa Firjan. Foram 4 horas de espetáculo non-stop, com um ritmo alucinantemente profissional. O tempo não passou. Foi incrível, como de repente eram 4 e logo a seguir eram 9:20 da noite. Foi uma cerimónia fantástica de premiações. Essencialmente ganhou o ecossistema, ganharam as pessoas que fazem parte do ecossistema, mas mais importante do que isso, conseguimos juntar os pontos, todos os pontos que nós somos, cada um dentro da sua área e no seu país, e criámos pontes entre estes países. Portanto, a Game Jam, neste aspecto, também tem esta questão muito transcultural e de ligação entre as pessoas, porque afinal, os jogos são pessoas. Portanto, se tiverem a oportunidade de participar numa Game Jam, não a desperdicem. A última coisa que tenho para vos dizer, ou não fosse esta, a Game Jam Plus, é Be Our Plus One.
When they told me that I was going to go to Brazil, I didn't believe it, since it was one of the countries that I wanted to know the most, and I was going to be with the entire organization, witnessing the Game Jam Plus finals. The finals! The trip was incredible, meeting the other developers who are doing the impressive job in their countries to grow the industry. It was very motivating, and I thought, I want to be one of them too. Another of the experiences that I always wanted to have was a tour of the favelas, and an experience that I never imagined I would have living together was showing the games to the children who attended the Knowledge Ship event. The fact we bring games to the children so that they can see that it is possible to dedicate themselves to video games and whatever they dream of was the best. Empowering our children is great. Leo received me and I arrived together with Tuta. I feel very pampered by the entire organization. A lot of hospitality from everyone, and they quickly integrate me into the group. A message for people who want to participate in Game Jam Plus, there to make a change in your country, accelerate the creative industry, and generate significant economic income with the projects created. Be our plus one.
Acho que games é é o entretenimento mais incrível que a gente tem, porque ele é a única forma de arte realmente 100% interativa. E com o crescimento do mercado de games nesses países, a gente vai conseguir ter cada vez mais experiências diferentes, o que é bom pra quem cria e é bom pra quem joga, sabe? Ver o seu jogo pronto com alguém ali jogando e se divertindo, acho que é uma das experiências mais inacreditáveis, assim. E é muito bom ver isso, ver seu jogo pronto, então vale a pena.
Meet our sponsored categories by major international companies. Three challenges that can bring to your team, besides international recognition, amazing awards. Category Totten, Interconnected Games. Totten is an indie game development collective that unites creators and players around interconnected game experiences. We built a platform that allows game creators to connect their games through players' own assets and profit from their sales. All income generated is distributed among developers in a fair and transparent model. In short, you create a game, collaborate with other indie developers, and earn a profit. By participating in this category, you'll be competing for a $10,000 prize pool and the chance to receive a Totten grant. For more information, check out the Totten category manual and be sure to participate. Tales of Us, The Path of the Seeds. Tales of Us is a non-profit initiative that seeks to discover stories and show the connection between culture, community, and nature. Using audiovisual and multimedia as tools for social change, Tales of Us is committed to amplify the voices of storytellers around the world to address critical global issues. This category will talk about a journey through the stories of Brazil. To participate in this category, your team must build a game using a list of Brazilian myths and legends from the instruction manual. In addition, your game must fit into at least one of four social categories, either diversity, social impact, sustainability, or educational. By participating in the Tales of Us category, in addition to a $5,000 prize, you and your team are competing for the chance to have your game invested in. Category Elements of Chance and Fun by Product Madness. Product Madness is one of the largest mobile game studios in the world. They are passionate about the way games bring people together, and it is this passion and culture that holds them together as a studio. To participate in the Elements of Chance and Fun category, simply create a mobile game, casual or hyper-casual, with strong elements of chance. Games that work with elements of randomness, such as draws, roulettes, dice, and more. By participating in this category, your team will compete for a $5,000 prize pool. To participate, remember to consult the category manual.
And don't forget, you can develop your game without choosing any category, but you can also compete in more than one. They are not mutually exclusive. And now, to finish our opening ceremony, it's time to meet the themes of Game Jam Plus 2022-23. Remember that your game must fit into at least one of the suggested themes. Be creative, good luck, and a great jam to all of you. You are our plus one.